Have you ever seen a one-trick pony and feel so happy and free? If you've ever seen a one-trick pony...
Disabled parents still risk losing their children, and that troubles some experts.
You should start with the idea that a kid should be with the kid's parents. If there is a situation where the child's genuinely in danger, then obviously not.
But he says that can often be prevented if parents have adequate support. Karen Tamley, who has a rare spinal disorder, and her husband adopted their daughter. 6-year-old Dominica has Apert syndrome, a genetic disorder that causes facial deformities, among other things.
You know, when I was growing up, neither of my parents had a disability, so you don't have those role models out there in your immediate family. And so I think that's one of the benefits that she's going to have growing up, is that she looks different and I look different.
Dominica's father, meanwhile, is a hemophiliac who contracted HIV from a blood transfusion.
She sees I take medicine and I give myself shots sometimes, but she doesn't really understand what it means.
But ask Dominica about her parents, and it's really quite simple.
Okay, I love them. Bye.
It's about love. Martha Irvin.
The joy that came out of it, because obviously we were moving, you know, into new areas all the time. It was natural.
It was very hard for fun. And for me, it was awful. About having several people being happy with me. And it was something else. There was quite a lot of negative. The actual fun. The professional fun. The general fun. The ground.
Tell me, friend, can you ask for anything more? Tell me, can you ask for anything more? These things that have come for you.
And complete strangers would stop and ask me how I manage. And sometimes if Tom was mine, quite frankly, it's none of their business.
It didn't really come as a surprise. Yeah. You get negative reactions. It's all that of your surprise. So, that's why this should be a thing.
One-legged man trying to dance his way free. If you ever seen a one-legged man, then you seen me.